to Office Blokes Reacts. I am Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
I'm Office Bloke Daz.
And we're having a good day so far.
Fantastic.
Aren't we?
We've had some great music on so far.
Yeah, we've just come out of Infant Annihilator Swine Ecologist.
Yeah.
I can imagine people that have searched for this video we're doing now probably aren't aware of Infant Annihilator, so go and treat yourself.
Yeah. Just make sure you're over 18.
Yeah. No kids in the room while you listen to it. We're going for Juice WRLD has been highly requested since we did the Eminem Godzilla.
Yeah, that's right.
And I'm fighting a sneeze. It's not Corona, don't worry. Well, yeah, so we're going for Juice WRLD, Wishing Well, the official music video.
This isn't a Terence Trent D'Arby cover of anything, is it?
No.
No?
No idea. But highly requested, actually, Juice WRLD. This is, I mean, two people have requested this particular tune. Someone called, I'm guessing it's MVP Chamberlain, but they've changed the A to an X in Chamberlain. Don't know how you'd pronounce that. So I'm
most valuable player.
What's there?
Most valuable person.
Oh, no, MVP, yeah, but Chamberlain is spelled C-H-X-M-B-E-R-L-A-N-L-A-I-N. And King N-J-G, again, people are just making it up, so we sound stupid saying things. But yeah, cheers for the request.
Yes.
And we'll get straight into it.
Yep.
Because I'm excited to hear a bit of Juice WRLD, really, after
Same.
That. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. 999. Waiting for the exhale. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still not.
Is Juice WRLD English?
I doubt it.
It's just that he used the phrase 999.
Did he?
At the start, where if he was American, you'd use 911, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Was he talking about in that context?
He
can't
breathe.
The police or...
He's saying I can't breathe.
He's American.
Yeah. I just wondered, just curious.
Yeah. Chicago.
Yep. Okay.
But oh well, I still try even though I know I'm gon' fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, long hill. Sometimes I don't know how to fail. Ring ring, phone call from depression. You use my past and my memories as a weapon. On the other line, I talk to addiction. Speaking of the devil, all the drugs, I miss them. This can't be real, is it fiction? Something feels broke, need to fix it.
He was obviously suffering a bit, wasn't he?
I think this guy's absolutely brilliant again.
Yeah.
I'll listen to this in the future now.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll definitely get some of his music on my playlist.
Yeah. 100%. It feels like it's got a bit of a Post Malone feel to this.
Yeah.
I think. But yeah, I mean... Drug addiction, depression.
Sounds like it.
Yeah, definitely.
Pretty deep so far. Is that how he died?
I think Aiden told me last week how he died. Can't remember.
Someone comment below if that's not too morbid, as long as it's not something horrific.
Cry out for help, do they listen? I'ma be alone until it's finished. This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings.
Makes it a lot deeper knowing that he's dead.
Oh, I know. That's what I'm feeling.
I think if if we weren't aware, or if this came out while he was alive and I just heard it, you know, it'd still be a good tune.
It's great. The video's great as well.
It definitely.
It's got me though.
Yeah, it's a deep one, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, he's talking about Percocet, he's itching like an anthill and stuff. That's is that one of the opioids that gets prescribed in America where they've got quite a big crisis on?
I'm not sure. Not sure.
I know there's quite a few that started off as prescription drugs and now they're like fentanyl and things like that.
Yeah, that's one I was thinking of. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them, cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Touch my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly.
I guess that was made after he died then.
Yeah. Got me that.
Great.
Yeah.
Great tune, but really sad as well.
Was.
Very sad.
Yeah. I mean, it's a great video.
Yeah.
Fucking guy can sing as well, man.
Really well put together.
Right. Guy's got voice.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it's hard to know what to say about
it
that.
It is. I'm still really got me.
You know, great tune, like I say, really deep and lyrically
great video.
You know, fantastic. Mm. Good video as well.
What a shame.
I do like that, and I'm going to definitely
we need to listen to some of his music as well.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah,
whoever recommended that, thanks. Fantastic. Loved it.
Yeah, that was. I'm not going to try and pronounce him again. I said him at the beginning of the video. But cheers for the request for that, because that was a pretty deep one.
Got me that.
Absolutely.
I think that connection between drugs and music is still alive in it, you know. It's not
definitely.
Just the rock stars of the 80s that were all at it.
It's alive and kicking, I think, isn't it, by the look of it? So
sad.
Oh
yeah, well, cheers on that somber note.
Yeah.
Cheers for watching, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Hope you enjoyed. We'll see you on the next one.